Catherine Smith and Kelly Durham first crossed paths in the principal's office at Daniel High School in Central. She was there to receive a writing award, he for a much different reason. It would be 30 plus more years before their next encounter led them to collaborate on a series of novels known as the Missy Lehan Mysteries. Published in August of this year, FDR's Convention Conspiracy marks the fourth book in the fictional series inspired by the very real Marguerite Lehan, the private secretary to President Franklin D. Roosevelt. The series got its start after Smith wrote The Gatekeeper, a nonfiction book about Lehan, in 2016. Smith subsequently has given more than 200 talks about Lehan and the Roosevelts at venues around the country, including the FDR Library and Museum in Hyde Park, New York, and the National World War II Museum in New Orleans. Dressed in period costume, she gives audiences a sassy and humorous lowdown on life with the Roosevelts.
I loved Missy so much as a person. I started thinking about how fun it would be to turn her into a fictional character.
That's where Durham comes in, but first, a little background. A Wendy's franchisee for 30 years, Durham didn't begin writing until the age of 50. A newspaper reporter on the front end of her career, Smith went into nonprofit work for 17 years and picked up writing again after stepping down as executive director of the Cancer Association of Anderson. The author of 8 thrillers set against the backdrops of World War II and the golden age of Hollywood, Durham crossed paths again with Smith as he was working on his third novel. The meeting was aided by Smith's mother, who had purchased one of Durham's books, and after reading it, passed it along to her daughter.
Dot read it and liked it, and she called Catherine. She said, you know, Kelly's a pretty good writer, but he could really use some help with punctuation and grammar. I recognize that anything I do is better when Catherine reviews it and gives me a critique on it.
Smith's editing gig with Durham grew into a writing partnership with Daniel High School alums, collaborating on characters, crimes, plots, and story twists. The authors enlisted a third Daniel High classmate, former commercial artist Jed Smith, to create cover illustrations for their books. Now retired, Smith designs the cover art from his home in Italy. Now back to our story.
Yeah, so Catherine said, I have this idea. I said, well, what's the idea? And she said, well, we fictionalized Missy. I said, okay. And she says, here's the idea. Shirley Temple is missing.
That was just
it. That's how we started with it.
But the idea unfolded and became the first of 4 books in the Missy Lehan mystery book series by Catherine Smith and Kelly Durham. The writing process begins with the authors meeting to discuss a plot, then Smith pens chapters with characters she knows best and likewise with Durham. There are 3 major characters in the Missy Lehan series: Missy, President Roosevelt's multi-talented private secretary; Corey Wainwright, a good-looking FBI agent who is Missy's love interest; and a bad girl Hollywood reporter brought over from Durham's Pacific Pictures book series.
When we get to the point in the story where we have to put them together, then we negotiate who's going to write what scenes and what those scenes will be.
A common thread in each Missy Lehan book is a Hollywood starlet like Shirley Temple, Ginger Rogers, and Ida Lupino. The pair's latest collaboration, FDR's Convention Conspiracy, delivers action, mystery, and glamour in the midst of a tumultuous re-election campaign at the 1936 Democratic Convention with the help of Bette Davis.
We root these stories in fact, and we took that kernel of truth and we created a little web out of it.
There was a lot going on behind the scenes at that convention, and we made a lot more go on behind the scenes.
For Smith, the fulfillment of being an author is in the writing.
You just can't take away from the fun and the satisfaction of writing a book.
Yeah. I don't want to speak for Catherine, but if we didn't sell any, I would still do this because it's fun. It's fun.
Books by Catherine Smith and Kelly Durham are available on Amazon and can be purchased locally in the Whitner's Mercantile Gift Shop at the Anderson County Museum. For Living Upstate, I'm Jamarcus Gaston.